対玉本は朝見灯籠門の師高道生の一番弟子である。対玉本はこの道場に住み込み高道生からカンフーを学んでいる。高道生が対玉本に教えようとするのは技術だけではない。カンフーとは肉体を鍛え精神を磨いて自然に近づくことである。なぜなら人間は自然の一部に過ぎないからである。自然と一体となること。高道生が対玉本に教えようとするのはこのカンフーの心である。
You can smell it in the air. The history. So were you just eating Zhongqiu dinner with each other?
We didn't eat any dinner. We just went out to get some
Shuixiao.
Hongzhang.
Suigao. What about your 兰姐?
兰姐是四五六
二三四八
里面叫翘手。
翘手。
哦，很勤劳的。Was there like sparring
or
比较少 application?
Application.
And there were no mats, I don't think. You guys just...
We have mats over there.
You guys have, okay. Back then, 以前没有。
有时候那个在公园边。
Oh, okay.
在公园边的时候有时候那个玻璃。
嗯。
是那个玻璃啊，那个玻璃 there's glass. Sometimes you have to kind of before you practice kind of look for it.
Gather it, sweep it up.
Yeah, that's in the park. Because in the morning they go to the park. 老师很早起来。
He would come here early.
Yeah, 没有，他住这里。
Oh yeah, he lived it.
Yeah, so he, 他会去公园。
Okay.
然后公园在那边教学生，然后回来，然后午馆还有早上，所以 there's two classes in the morning.
好 ，and
then 下午还有学校
，OK，
有学校，他会去学校，然后学校完是回来七点半就开始练，所以他一天可能一二三四场
，And he taught like that for how many years？
Many years， yeah.
Many years. That's discipline.
所以有时候早上的学生跟晚上的学生不认识，只有在那个老师的生日的时候或者过来是吧？你是谁？我是晚上。I used to live here. So I lived here for 4 years.
How did you end up here? As an American, a Filipino American.
My uncle.
Okay.
Yeah, he introduced me to his American student. He's an American student, colleague.
Colleague.
And then they.
David,
he had to leave for America, so he just told me to come to directly to Kalash.
Okay.
So I came over here.
And you never left?
Yeah, never. This was my first martial arts, my first teacher.
You've been
practicing it ever since.
很忠心的。
Would he do it? Yeah.